Welcome to the Nosey Bear special. Nosey Bear will be interviewing the robots. Rodobots, Declan, Seth, Ryan and Mitchell.
Tell us about what you did and why.
We formed a team of three and then four, and basically we took a lot of time building robots because we thought this could be a really good experience.
We built the robots after forming the team and started programming.
Well, I joined after everyone had already started, so I had to get the parts for the robots and build it all together, and it kind of I had to go fast, but it didn't take too long in the end because we all caught up with each other.
We decided to do a wedding, and so we used spare parts from previous robotics things, and
we have booked a film of you guys at the regional competition. How long did it take you to get ready for this performance program?
It took us about 3 weeks. It was a bit of a rush since we had to build them, but we got it done.
How did you get the robots to work all by themselves?
Well, we had to go onto the computers and use the programming for the NXTs. And there's lots of different things you can do, like you can add sensors to them. Like, so when you wave your hand in front of them, it will sense your hand and will start the programming, or you can just press the button and it'll start the programming.
How did you do in this competition?
We did pretty well though. Yeah, we did pretty well, but we had a few stuff up, so we had to go again.
What did you change for the next one?
Well, we changed Billy, so we made him work and his programming. We made the box and the band better and decorated it better.
Let's take a look!
Start again. It's a
Kids running around, fixing their robots, practicing, and soccer, rescue, and dance were on like all at the same time.
What other schools are there?
The schools from every part of the country, except for Victoria, except for us, and one from China.
How did you do?
We did pretty well though.
Your robot.
Was Nosey there?
Yes, Nosey was there. He was going your robots.
Here's some footage.
Let's take a look!
And everyone walked like an Egyptian.
So that's the end of our Nosey Bear special.
Hope you enjoyed it. Bye!
We see him here, we see him there. Where, oh, where is Nosey Bear?
Nosey Bear.